Step aside. I wish to speak to the Emperor.
Sorry, sir. The Emperor specifically said to only allow the Skywalkers into the throne room. I've never heard, but they must be around here somewhere.
I'd forgotten we increased security down here. Yet another of these panels. Where did that other trooper get to?
Now you must know your father can never be turned from a dark side. So will it be with you.
You're wrong.
It was I who allowed the Alliance to know the location of the shield generator. It is quite safe from your pitiful little band.
All groups assume attack coordinates. It's a trap!
Witness the firepower of this fully armed and operational battle station. Fire at will, Commander.
That thing's operational.
Good. I can feel your anger. Strike me down with all of your hatred, and your journey towards the dark side will be complete. Use your aggressive feelings, boy. Let the hate flow through you.
You couldn't bring yourself to destroy me before, and I don't believe you'll destroy me now.
You underestimate the power of the dark side.
Do it. Anger. I can taste it. Yes. Yes.
I feel the good in you. The conflict.
There is no conflict.
A sitting duck. Yes, yes.
Give yourself to the dark side. It is the only way to save your friends, to save your sister. Yes. Your thoughts have betrayed you. I have you now.
Ah!
A twin sister. If you will not turn to the dark side, perhaps she will.
Never!
Now, fulfill your destiny and take your father's place in my sight.
I'll never turn to the dark side. I am a Jedi, like my father before me.
So be it, Jedi.
I expected nothing more from the pathetic Skywalkers.
It's over! You have lost!
We shall see. Enough. I am tired of your insolence. Guards, destroy these treasonous cowards. You have paid the price for your lack of
vision. Stop this petulant behavior. You are beaten.
Help me take this mask off.
Tell your sister. You were right.
I've got to save you.
You already have, Luke.
The shield is down. Commence attack on the Death Star's main reactor.
We're on our way.
Sure, Luke wasn't on that thing when it blew.
He wasn't. I can feel it.
All right. I understand. I won't get in the way.
It's not like that at all. He's my brother.
This will begin to make things right.
General's been after this for a long time.
We got company.
Who gave you permission to remove that helmet?
I'm sorry, Captain.
Pew 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 pew.
It's safer with you than it is with me.
The map to Skywalker.
The Resistance will not be intimidated by you.
It's in a BB unit.
Soon have it.
I leave that to you.
Where do you come from?
Tino! He must want you for parts!
You can stay with me for the night, but after that you're on your own. In the morning, you go. You're welcome.
Listen carefully. If you do exactly as I say, I can get you out of here.
What?
This is a rescue. I'm helping you escape.
Why are you helping me?
Because it's the right thing to do.
You need a pilot.
I need a pilot.
Can you fly a TIE fighter?
Yeah, I can fly anything.
Good. We're heading to the hangar.
At the first border boot man. Now that's unbearable. Hangers through there. Wait, this is a server room.
Is that bad?
We can disable the alarm system from here.
That's good.
Eliminate targets.
Bitches.
Smooth sailing from here, right?
Not quite, but at least they can't call for backup.
Take that prisoner to the detention unit. Now move along.
How you gonna get me past the guards?
I'll figure it out.
You see that officer go through the door on the left? Guess that's our best chance of finding me some suitable attire.
You there!
gotta get in that TIE fighter over there.
So how are we playing this?
I only planned as far as get to a TIE fighter.
Okay, we can do this. And live. I think. What's your name?
FN2187.
FN, huh? Finn. I'm gonna call you Finn. That all right?
Finn. I like that. Once we disconnect these cables, we're out of here.
First, we're going back to Jakku. I left my droid down there.
No, no, no! We can't go back to Jakku!
That droid's got a map that leads straight to Luke Skywalker.
Skywalker?
Good.
Come on. Don't give up hope. He still might show up, whoever it is you're waiting for. I'll take you to Nima, but there's something I need to take care of first.